round of applause for Jane. Please, oh, I cannot call everybody's name, but there's another person, the Gen Z with the mostest. If you have an event in Port Harcourt, you want to get anything done. There's a young man that has been walking up and down and dragging me on the shirt and nearly beating me up. Who saw him? Can you point at him? Zor, please come out. Zor, come out. Please, a round of applause for Zor. This guy, he just called me because he wanted me to appear on his podcast. Please follow his page, 360 Talk with Zor. Zor is Z-O-R. He just called me to appear on his podcast. And you know, podcast people have shown us shege in Nigeria. I said, bros, I am not appearing before you people use me and shine. He said, man, I'm not that type of podcaster. My sense is correct. He's a church boy. And after asking around, I was like, okay, let's do this. Then I told him I had an event. This guy, an event organizer, a lot of the big shows you see in town, Zor is involved. He offered his services to the B-Cube events for free. We did not pay him a kobo. He slept in this hall today. He didn't go home. He left here by 5 a.m. He just went home, took his bath, and you would have seen him walking up and down. If I say, ma, I'm telling you, come this way. He has been the one organizing, liaising with Inks parties. He has been awesome. If you have an event, please look out for Zaka's Empire. Use him, and I tell you, you will get the best from him. You will get the best organization. In fact, the video I did that all of you loved, it was his handwork. All these things you are seeing, he's like, no, ma, you have to do like this. You will wear hair. I say, we're fighting. I will wear low cut. You say, no, you will wear hair. I will not do nail. No, you must do nail. He made sure that everything came out excellently. Zor, I appreciate you so much. Thank you so much. God bless the day I met you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Last but not the least, I get husband. One of the best decisions I made was to marry well. I did not really marry well because I had sense. So, you know, it's one of those things that you are lucky. It's not like maybe I can tell you that, oh, I looked for 14 things. Then I was lucky. Imagine if I did not marry this man. You will not see me here. You won't. I was here till almost 1 a.m. today. This morning, I was in Wazobia FM by 9 p.m. I left Wazobia by 10:30. He was the one that brought the generator this morning or stroke afternoon for over ₦500,000. He did it. We're calling him, come, let's do panel. He said, leave panel. People are sweating. Don't worry about the panel. Go on. He was walking around ensuring that everything was going on well. Please help me appreciate my husband.
I've been there so far, they also for the street. I can scatter everything on the legit. I see courage, enjoyment, you talk say he the kilo.
See,
under fire,
anybody that knows me knows that my husband does not play with me. He doesn't. My children will say, mommy, just tell him, because we know that anything you tell him, he will do. Hello? I have my friends from way back when. I have some of my oldest friends here, and they can tell you for free. This is Olivia Cupid Cakes from Oka. This is Ogochukwu from Oka. Where is Uju? A real couture that gave out the clothes. She came all the way from Oka for this event. They have known my family for a very long time. They are welcome in my house. They can sleep in my house for 1 month. My husband has never turned any of my friends away or made me feel as if I'm doing too much. My husband is not really, you know, he's not a very public person like me. But because he knows that this makes me happy, his man just left himself. Just use me and be doing as you like. As long as you are happy, I am happy. So please, I thank you so much for being who you are. I know you don't even like this thing I'm talking, because it's like, don't do this thing and calm down. Let people be going and just here talking. God bless you so much. I love you from the depth of my heart. And I promise to be saying, okay, there are children here. Okay. Just know that. I want to also appreciate Oledo. Oledo, I appreciate you for being the daughter. You are the best daughter anybody can have. I'm so proud of you. You're making me proud every day. Thank you so much. I am very proud to be your mother. Reze! Reze! Thank you so much for being so calm. Eh? Ebube, my very matured son. Thank you so much, sir. We had some relationship advice from you today. We are very happy. God bless you. I'm happy that we are raising a responsible young man, and whoever woman that ends up with you will be very lucky. In Jesus' name. Amen. That is all. Bridget! Where is Bridget? Where is Bridget? Bridget! Bridget! Bridget, thank you so much for helping me with the kids. I love you so much. God bless you, Bridget. So, what's the next thing? Aquarica, mommy's baby. There's a spice this baby brought into our lives. That's the truth. With Reze, we were done. Like, we were done. We said we had three, and three we had. Then 6 years later, I had an itch, and I said, let's do one more. Paul was like, you want to go back to napkins and whatever? I said, let's just try and do one more. And when Aquarica came, I saw another side of my husband. Please, as you are born him, save one for the road. I'm telling you. See, it's a different experience. Now, our financial situation is far better than when we had the older ones. So it wasn't hard. It was easier. The older ones are old enough to take care of the baby. Ola was bathing the baby. Didn't you see her? And the daddy also relaxed and had the time of. Though, if I had known that she would do like this, maybe I for no burn am sha. But I don't burn am, be say, I don't burn am. So, Aquarica, I love you. We are still breastfeeding, going strong. We are chasing for 4 years. She will be 3 years old. No, I'm not kidding. She'll be three on the 21st, a week today. So next week, Sunday, I will be 41 years old. Aquarica will be 3 years old. Thank you so much for being here with us. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Ingrid, oh, don't pass. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Bring it down, DJ. All right. The phone, Abby. The phone, Abby. All right, let's get down to it. I hope you are following El Clasico Phone and Gadgets on social media, on Instagram. I hope you are following them. Please, if you are not, El Clasico Phones and Gadgets. El Clasico Phones and Gadgets. You must be following them on social media, please. You must be following them on social media. So, I'm going to call the Ogak Patapata celebrity phone seller. Please come up stage. Please join us here. Please join us. Thank you for your patience. Thank you for staying throughout until now to make sure you give this phone to someone today. Please, a round of applause for him as he comes forward. Please. Put your hands together for the celebrity phone seller, El Clasico Phones and Gadgets. A proper round of applause. You are collecting phone, you know, one clap. See your life. Oh. Oh. Is that how you used to do? I mean, man, just clap for and collect the phone.
The modernization. Check it for money pressure. Street orientation.
I did tell you about a card that was given to you earlier, a medical card. Please, it is not for here, all right? I'm being told that some people think it's for here. No, it is for you to go to their office at Ordili Road from now till first week of June, from now till first week of June, you can go and get checked, okay? All right. Now, this is what we're going to do.
Okay. How many of us know El Clasico phones? If you know him on social media, the king celebrity phone seller. Now, a short aside, he has never been to Port Harcourt. Never. And if you know what it means to drag El Clasico from Computer Village, leave his business for all this while. In fact, yesterday morning he called me, he said, let me send this phone and send money. I cannot come. I have lots of customers. I said, El Clasico, don't try it. He came here because of us. We didn't pay him a kobo. And he didn't just come. He came bearing gifts. So a special somebody here will be winning this gift. Please, a round of applause for El Clasico. I don't take this for granted. If you want phones, almost everybody in my house, now El Clasico phone. I've introduced my friends. We all buy from El Clasico. Best prices. And you can buy today, El Clasico. If you are lucky, you can get your phone today. Now for AirPC, they send sharp, sharp. You go collect your phone. No stories, no issues. If you have an issue, you can return his phone. No problem. You can upgrade. You can trade in. Please, another round of applause for El Clasico. Thank you very much. And the last thing I will say today, I want to appreciate my sisters. I beg. My sister surprised me, my younger sister. Where is she? That one that used to steal all my things. She's now in Abuja, and she surprised me. And yesterday night, we were here arranging, and she just appeared out of nowhere. So where is she? Ebere, please, a round of applause for her. On Instagram, she's Veronica.Express. And of course, my sister, the basketballer, she just came because this is my very first event. She hates to travel, but she did it because of me. Thank you so much. God bless you. And I pray you don't take any of my things as you are going, in Jesus' name.
All right. Okay. We're going to pick, for the sake of time, three people, as we did it the last time. El Clasico, I need you to pick a number. We're going to find our winner. Let me keep this here. Number 10. What's the name on number 10?
Imoisi Chizobam Root. Chizobam Root.
Gone. All right, pick another one. Number 82.
Grace Ajayegbo.
Aggie
Otto Fortune.
Our first contestant. We cannot all be gone. 93.
Adeze Vincent.
98.
Adeze Dikachi.
22.
Edwin Vivian.
7.
Igbekwe Amaka Linda.
22 before. Sixteen.
Rose Benjamin. Rose Benjamin. Thank you.
And she don't near door. Now there you be sit down, Abby, you don't they think of to go. Okay.
Oh, foko, for my people, Osho, dear Papa, my two, Balenda, Jim Wadi. Hey. Port Harcourt, you guys are so beautiful. Veronica's daughter, you are wonderful. She just called me on the phone, said, Classica, I want to do an event. I said, this woman, you have come with your wale again. And finally, it was such a beautiful success. So we are here to empower one person, to give you a phone that will improve your business, that will generate more sales, and will also make you more money. So number one, I hope you people are following a classic on Instagram. Imagine. You see. They can follow now. Then, the essence of all this is, we just want to touch lives. We just want to empower people. That's why we are doing this. So, are you guys business owners? You sell online? Okay, so if you win this phone now, what are you going to use it for? Tell me.
Good evening, everybody. I'll use it to enhance the posting of my business online. I'll post more online.
Okay.
Good evening, everyone. Ibekwa Amaka is my name. I bake beautiful cakes for events. My Instagram page is Marcus Green Cakes, and I'm known as Queen of Cakes from the East. If I win the phone, it will help me to snap and post beautiful pictures of my cakes online. It will make my pictures clearer. It will help me to connect to more people because the phone I'm using is not really bright, so I need a brighter phone to get beautiful pictures and post online for more audience. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Rose Benjamin. I would like to win this phone because I'm into a business. I sell children party packs and souvenirs. So when I take pictures, I'm actually have an Infinix phone. When I take pictures, it doesn't come out really clear. But if I have a better phone, it will help me to take pictures and post them and clearer pictures online, and it will help me sell more. So I'll really appreciate if I can win this phone.
Round of applause for them. We're going to do this very quickly. As it is, you know the drill already. You are going to. I like how you are clapping, even though you wanted to win the phone, but you were not called. God bless you. And you have been following a classical since. Keep following. All right. All right, so beyond. I don't ask on anything. I'm just moving, and you are responding to my movement. You can go to your seat. You can go. If you don't near door, not to just go straight. Thank you so much. Bring it down. Still, I have more giveaways. Where are our two last contestants? Our two last contestants, please come and collect something from me, Abi. I beg. You have to collect something. You contested for 250K, Abi. Come. You have to collect something at least. If you contested and you did not get anything here today, come forward. Our last two contestants here, please come forward.
Demonization.
Don't let me. If you contested for anything here today and you did not win,
Demonization.
You that was supposed to contest for food. Then we did not call you. This is not for, it's not for family and friends. Yes, we will not pick you. We will not pick you. No, this is family. This is family. You see, someone said I should not give for you, baby. You did not contest. Now, what did you contest for?
Feeling good, banana. Music gave me permission to enter your spirit. Anyway, anyhow, you know, say you go feel me.
Music gave me
permission to enter your spirit. Yeah, you. Anyway, anyhow, you know, say you go feel me.
Now they come. I like your spirit. Hold on.
So we have
cake is a surprise. I didn't even know he was here. Thank you so much, delicious Manna. Please follow her on Instagram. She surprised us with this cake. I didn't expect it. I didn't know this cake was here. This is the Big Cube cake. And God willing, we will reconvene for the Big Cube Summit 2.0 by this time, 2025. God keeping us alive. If you found value, shout yay! Special shout out to all my volunteers. Anybody you see wearing that Big Cube t-shirt, please give them a hug for me. These people, I'm not just saying they don't chop. They've been up and doing. Nobody grumbled, nobody complained. But one special person I will thank is Choco Veggies. Uduak, see, you will call once, God will answer you 10 times. This lady has been running to the airport and coming back. In fact, yesterday, I don't know than 4 times she go. Very patient, she took care of our VIPs. She did this with her whole heart. See, God blessed me with people. Uduak is one of them. God bless you for me. Choco Veggies for a reason. God bless you. God will surprise you. And thank you so much. In August, somebody say August. Another special event, loading. August for all my beautiful ladies. The month of August. Please mark the month of August for us. We will be back with something beautiful. Thank you so much. Delicious Manna. Thank you so much. So how are we going to cut our cake? Wait and chop cake.
Oledo. Oh.
Thank you so much. So how are we going to cut this cake? Please, ladies, come and join me. Let's cut the cake. Oh, yeah. Hey, na stay gada. The second cake is from Fastest Cakes. This one is from Delicious Manna. Thank you so much, Delicious Manna. God bless you. So, what are we going to use and cut this cake?
Teamwork.
Okay, all I say we should use teamwork. So, give me a T. Give me an E. Give me an A. Give me an M. Give me a W. Give me an O. You have done me honor. God will honor you. Oh yeah, go cut cake. Good one.
Keep up. 8 seconds, I do pass. Waiting be your compass.